in this kind of way. There are actually 6 flood warnings in place in Essex alone, and another 2 on the River Cam in Cambridgeshire, where they're having apparently the worst flooding for 20 years. People have got sandbags like this, 4,000 of them delivered in this area. The trouble is the pattern of flooding is different, which means they don't know where to put them until it's really too late.
Cathy, thanks very much.